There are ghosts in my house, and they're trying to communicate with me, and I want to talk to them. I want to talk to them, okay? So I went to this lady. She says she's a witch, and she gave me these cards to communicate with spirits. She says they're like tarot cards, but only better. She only charged me $500 for them, okay? I believe her, okay? She told me to pick three any cards, and that's what I'm gonna do. And then I'm gonna reveal them, and let's see what the spirits have to say to me, okay? All right. So we're gonna use my cards, all right? I'm just gonna pick some cards, and then I'm gonna see what the spirits have to say. The first card I'm going to pick is the 10. You see that 10 right there? Okay, we're gonna take that 10 and we're gonna set it right there. Okay, alright. Let's pick this king. This king. She said they could be random, they could be anything, so I'm gonna take that king and I'm gonna set it right there. Okay? Alright, now. Let's pick a third card. Alright, this seven of hearts. Okay, the seven of hearts. Spirits, what are you trying to tell me? I'm gonna take the seven and I'm gonna put it right there. Alright, now. Let's see what the spirits have to say. They're all sixes! Six. We got an evil spirit in my house!